I'm Ron Bell, President and CEO of AmeriCU Credit Union, and we're thrilled to be presenting our 10th Salute to the Troops tribute concert here on Fort Drum. I'm grateful that you could be here today to join us for a spectacular night of music and fun. Before we get started, let's take a moment to recognize the importance of why we're here today.
Since our nation's founding, freedom in America has been anything but free. From the world wars and Korea to Vietnam, from the Cold War to Iraq and Afghanistan, freedom is paid for in blood, in sweat, and in tears. Its currency is sacrifice. Our parents and grandparents, sons and daughters, husbands and wives have left their families and their lives behind to fight for this country. They've shown the commitment and the courage to serve in the world's greatest military, and they've sacrificed their lives to protect ours so that our children and grandchildren can live free and brave with peace and prosperity in this country that we call home. Today we come together as brothers and sisters, united by freedom, bound by history, humbled by sacrifice, to say thank you.
It has been an honor to put on the show for the past 10 years and give thanks to the U.S. Army's 10th Mountain Division, their families, the Fort Drum community, and all of our service members here today. Before we get started with tonight's amazing show, let's take a look back at our past Salute to the Troops tribute concerts.
tonight. The best. We're having the best time. Thank you, soldiers. Thank you, 10th Mountain Division. We love you. God bless America.
Nine years of great music, and this year is not any different, as we are thrilled to be welcoming to the stage multi-platinum hitmaker Justin Moore and a special guest, Lauren Elena, one of country music's brightest stars. I hope you are as excited as I am to welcome country music artist Justin Moore and special guest Lauren Elena to the stage. We are now just moments away. From all of us here at AmeriCU, we hope you enjoy this year's show.